drums.
You're never going out of style. Ooh, pretty baby, this world might have gone crazy. The way you saved me, who could blame me when I just wanna make you smile? I wanna do you like Michael. I wanna kiss you like Prince. Let's get it on like Marvin Gaye, yeah, like Hathaway. Write a song for you like this. You're over my head, I'm out of my mind. Thinking I was wrong in the wrong time. One of a kind, living in a world gone plastic.
Good morning, Parkville. Welcome back to PTV News. My name is Reese.
My name is Christina. Today is Wednesday, March 28th, and it is a C-Day.
And my name is Lena. We've got two, count them, two special segments for you today. Stay tuned for that and more coming up after the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under just,
indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. PTV would like to give a birthday shout-out to Amari King and Abasola Omayeni. Happy birthday to both of you.
Would you like an opportunity to help others? Well, the sad members, students that give destructive decisions are helping the doctors and nurses of Medic Mobile with their campaign to collect used cell phones for healthcare workers in hard-to-reach communities. Your old cell phone can help save lives. Donate and drop off your cell phone today in room 216. The cell phones do not need a SIM card, battery, or charger. We will be collecting cell phones until May 4th. Shine shillings will be given in exchange for your phone, and the student donating the most cell phones will receive a free gift card. For more information, see any SAD member, Ms. Solomon, or go to hopephones.org.
The art department will soon be making decisions about next year's GT art classes. If you are planning to turn in a portfolio of artwork for consideration, please make sure to check with your art teacher. All portfolios must be submitted by tomorrow for consideration in next year's GT Art program.
Do you enjoy being outside? Would you like to earn more service learning hours? Spring Garden Club will be meeting today after school. Please make sure you have a signed permission slip in order to stay and meet in room 112 after school.
On Friday, April 27th, the music department will be holding a movie night. Admission to the movie night is free, but donations are welcome. Chips, cookies, and water will be available for purchase. All students must be accompanied by a parent or guardian. We need your help deciding which movie will be shown. You can donate to the music department during homeroom next week. When you do, your donation will count towards one of the movies. The movies that raises the most money wins. To vote, see Mr. Sheets or Ms. Zimmerman in the front office lobby next week before homeroom to make a donation. Donations must be cash or change only. The winning movie will be announced on Monday, April 9th. We hope you will support the music department's movie night.
I know I'll be putting my money towards Beauty and the Beast. Attention all Robotics Club members, Robotics Club is canceled for this week. If there are any questions, please see Ms. Mullen. Again, Robotics Club will not be meeting this week.
Intramurals are canceled today. The last day for intramurals will be next Wednesday, April 4th. Please see Ms. Klausmeyer if you have any questions. Again, there will be no intramurals today.
Attention all students, the quarterly incentive game show has been pushed back to Friday, April 13th. To allow more time for the event. All students who have already purchased a ticket will be entered into a drawing for a gift card prize tomorrow. If you didn't get to buy your ticket, don't worry. Tickets to the game show will be back on sale next week during all lunch shifts. Stay tuned for information about the game show.
Honor Orchestra and 8th graders attending assessments will meet in the auditorium Block 4 today for our second and last rehearsal to see with See you there.
And now for our first special segment. In this segment, we see if teachers know what slang terms mean. Check it out.
Hey Parkville, I'm Reese.
And I'm Alex.
In our segment, we ask teachers to define slang terms.
Hope you enjoy.
Define bra.
Bra?
How do you spell it?
B-R-U-H. Brother? Bra?
Like bra, like friend.
Friend?
Cow?
Yeah.
Cow?
Nice. Good buddy?
Yeah.
Define lit.
Define lit. Lit is when you heat a lot of hot air and it goes into a balloon, and the balloon stretches way up and it goes in the sky, and then there's a basket underneath and the Wizard of Oz is in it, and it just keeps going and going and going.
Define savage.
You're so bad that you're good.
Define low key.
Low key. That is the key all the way on the left on the piano that goes like a real low note, right?
Define yeet.
Yeet. Is it a snow monster that comes at Christmas time?
No, it's lit.
I'm going to tell you what they're
going to
ask you.
In our second special segment, we have another edition of the logo game. Who will win this time, teachers or students? Let's find out.
Hey Parkville, I'm Helena.
And I'm Christina.
And we're back with another episode of the Logo Game.
Hope you enjoy!
What the heck? It looks like one of those thingies that, like, you know how there's like a coffee cup with the swirlies coming out of it? But I don't know what the brand is. Oh, is that Dunkin' Donuts?
Yeah.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin' Donuts, come on.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Dunkin'.
Dunkin' Donuts.
Oh, that's the lady, Panera.
Panera, right?
Yeah.
That's Panera Bread.
Panera Bread. It's a cloud-like woman in a hot chocolate coffee something or other. Oh, Panera, wow, okay.
Panera.
Panera.
Oh, Panera.
Yeah.
Starbucks.
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 That would be Starbucks.
Oh, Starbucks.
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 Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A.
Chick-fil-A. Chick-fil-A. I love Chick-fil-A.
Oh, Chick-fil-A.
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 Well, the students won this time. Teachers, learn your logos. Back to us in the studio.
Well, that wraps up our report for today.
Thank you for watching from everyone at PTV News. My name is Reese.
My name's Christina.
And my name's Belina. Stay groovy, Parkville.